Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Rake. I'm gonna get scared out of my pants again. Luckily, I'm playing this after, after I went on a camping trip, so I won't be scared about the camping trip. That's good. Anyway, last time I played this, I got scared out of my pants. And so, I just came back from a camping trip. I tried to do, Let's Play. Unreal Gold. I tried to start that, but it just kept crashing. It couldn't work. It would not work. So I just canceled that entire thing. I filmed like one episode and it didn't save my progress. And oh no. Piggy Cam is good. I'm still surprised all of my cameras are still intact. Is on Cam 1? Oh, Piggy Cam. Again. Dunno, camera. Oh, camera. Do you still have my sniper? Yeah, and binoculars. Yeah. Night vision. Okay, yeah, this game is really scary. I want to win it. Now, I don't know a good way to win because Drake seems not to be attracted to my smell of campfire. I really do smell like campfire after that camping trip. Pig? Go away. Don't eat that. Don't eat my feed wild. Okay. Don't you get... Okay, I thought he was going directly to the trap. I was about to be like, Pig, do you want to get trapped? I'll feed you to the rake if that's the case. And all about the flashlight. Uh-oh. I don't want to trigger the gate thing again. That was terrifying. Did it reset all my buildings? It reset my map. It reset my map! And where the buildings are. I'm pissed off. I'm gonna hold out my gun just in case that stupid rake comes. I'll just... Oh, this game is so scary. Whew. Oh, my breathing scared me. Really scary. Anyway, I really want them to update this game so that I can actually do the multiplayer, because the multiplayer sucks at the moment. So I hope that they're polishing it right now. Because you have to download Hamachi, open a server, join the server, and even after all that, it still doesn't work. Dang it. It's so loud. Anything? Can I aim? Oh, yeah, suckers. Hey, Rick, come slap my butt. What's this way? Nothing. Rick, you know you want this booty. Yeah, you want. want this booty. You know it. Come on, you know you want this booty. Come on. Come and get the booty. Dang pigs sound like demons. I'll probably die of a heart attack this episode. Good old Drake. The thing that kills 50% of elders every year. Dang pig. I don't know why I think that the rake would walk softly close to me. Just because I've seen them, like, people, like, in YouTube videos, like, catch them on the camera. But for some reason, I never seem to find them. I can never find the rake, which means I can never defeat them. And it resets his health bar each time, so... What's that? What is that? It's just a dang tree. Anyway, I'm gonna check my map. I wanna head this way. Always have your gun on. Oh my gosh. So, that Unreal Gold game, it reminded me of the first Carnivores game, and there was this YouTuber named BestInSlot. He's a really cool guy, you should go check him out. And he tried to play that game on a new computer, and when he tested it out, it was so scary. The first sound he heard was... It was like a bunch of dinosaur roars cutting in and out. And then screams as well. Oh my gosh. Luckily he didn't force his viewers to listen to it. He said at the end of the video he would show it. It was so scary. It was like... Oh my gosh. I wouldn't be surprised if anybody got nightmares from that. I certainly would get nightmares from it. Go check episode 1 of BestInSlot's Carnivores series. Oh, and it's haunting. Nothing. Drake still hasn't come. Wait, what? I don't think I'll be able to finish this game. Honestly. Because... What? Why do we have Bigfoot? What's out there? It's a dang pig. Yeah, stay away, pig. I want to find bear tracks. How about I just wait till day? Because the rake's not coming out tonight. I can't even sleep? Oh, no! Okay, let's look at our newspaper articles. Chronicle, something, Badito, dead, we fight on. Oh, that picture. So people were like saying that it was some like, I'm gonna give you history on some of these photos. So they're saying that that picture of the creepy monster that I'm pointing my gun at, they say that that was like a test of like sleep depriving people in Russia. And actually it was just some random Halloween prop with a bunch of filters on it. Search ends for missing 6-year-old boy. How long did it take for them to stop? Because I know that WIC doesn't have dedicated searching people. 17 remain dead in morgue. Rake! How's the rake? Rake, you wanna come home? Is Rick there? The rake's not there from this view. But the rake was there. So it was talking about shooting sprees right there. 17 remained dead in morgue shooting spree, and then he shot it with the bullet and then the rake came. Honestly, that was just accident or suicide. And we all know this picture right here. Everybody does. It's a classic rake one. But not these ones. These are the less popular ones. Especially this one. Pig. Ever since the rake, I knew that that was the rake. He was running just enough to be the rake. I was inside of the camper, so he obviously didn't get me, but that's scary. That rake incident. Just except you didn't scare me. That pig better not. Now watch the rake. I'm so paranoid. I don't even think that was the rake. I think that my gunshot just scared a random pig. I was running like crazy. Just can I sleep? Get me out of this place. I have all my staff. I have my binoculars. I just thought I crashed my game for a second. Binoculars. Okay. I really wish that the game was more like how the trailer portrayed it. Because if it was like how the trailer portrayed it, then this game would be amazing. The trailer was amazing. Like, you were like walking home from camp and then there was a bunch of blood on your trailer and then the rake hops down and then like your pigs walk in with a camera and then the rake comes and smacks it. It was amazing. Grand. Why am I here? Trying to find the imaginary creature. I took drugs those other times I saw it. So, I don't even think that this thing exists. In multiplayer, you get attacked like every 5 minutes, and the rake would all, if you had a camera up here, it would always get broken. 7? Okay. I want the rake to pop up. That's not a well-known picture. Neither is that one. What if these pictures aren't the pictures of a rake? And they're just pictures of, like, people... of, like, some people out in the woods. And they're scared of the other... What if it's, like, people in the woods that are, like, wearing a Halloween costume and they got lost. And now they're just trying to live in the woods. And, like, they find somebody in the middle of the night. And they're like, yeah! Just like in this photo. Lowy Eyes is just from The Flash. And in this photo, he's like... Get out of my place, I need it, I'm scared. And then this guy's just like, do you have food? Because they're all homeless. And this photo... Okay, what is that one up top? I honestly... We also have this photo, it's like Gollum, and then we have this one, which looks like an SCP. Turn my light off. Cases. So let's see, where are most of the cases happening? A lot of them are in Texas. Oh, even if I did went camping, I need to tell my friend this. Barely anything happens in Utah, and where we live, there's no rake. So, we're safe, yay. Cause my friend Caleb, he's been like, he's scared of the rake. Now I can tell him that we're safe, because I live in Utah, I live right about there, where my scope is, where my barrel is. Yeah, right about there, that's where I live. Hey, Frank, you want my booty? You want my booty? Do ya? Huh, you want my booty? I'm right here, Rake. He's coming. Rake, you want some? You want some of this? You want some of this booty? Huh? You want this? Huh? Well, you're gonna have to get it. Come on. Come on. Rake, you want this? You want this? You want this? Now, I will camp. That scared the crap out of me. Now, I will wait here for the rake. Okay, that sounded kind of like the rake. Or it was a really scared pig. Are all my cameras accounted for? Let me in. I got really scared for no reason. Aha. You'll lure the rig right to me. Now. That's loud. Now all I'm gonna do is do this. Got some food for ya. You want some? Now, I'll climb up here and wait. The rake will come down here and try to eat the pig, but I'll shoot him. Nothing there. The way you get in. Still waiting. I don't have a sentry. Here. I don't have all sentry. Hurry up. Gotta be patient. I kinda wanna use my flashlight, but I feel like I'll scare away the rake if I use it. Waiting for the rake to come. Any moment now. Sometimes I will shoot it. If he does come, did he just decide to take a nap tonight? Nothing. I'm waiting for him. Come get it. I'm still waiting, Rake. Any year now. Look how much food is there! It's an offering fit for a god, and you're not gonna take it? I'm on the menu too, you know. I'm about ready just to shoot the pig in its butt. Its little wimpy butt. That might be a good idea. Okay. Now. There you go. Now that it's... I'm sorry, little piggy. You're a good guy. But this is how I will lure the rake. Here. here, it's even open. I'm sorry, little piggy. I feel guilty. It was the only way. It was the only way. I feel really bad for that pig. I shot an entire clip into him. Poor guy. Waiting for you, Rick. How long has this video been going? Oh, that's good-ish, I guess. I just need a gun. Aim. Fire! The waiting in game. I'll be here forever and ever. I'll never leave the spot. Oh, baby, daddy. I'll be here forever and ever, I'll never leave the spot. Rick, how are you still resisting? Silent for a second there. I wish I could track the rake. You want more food? There you go, even more food. What else could you ask for? Turn this light off? No, we can't. I would turn that light off and just turn off all the lights and just wait. And then as soon as I hear choo 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 pew. I'm gonna be here forever. Seth's not playing Stardew Valley. What the crap is he talking about? This isn't my dad's playing Stardew Valley. I actually think it's my mom. I said this. Well, my timer ran out. Is it just gonna pop and turn into day? I feel like that's what's gonna happen. It's just gonna be like pop. Do I go to bed? That was an absolute fail. I sacrificed everything. I don't go to bed. It is day now. Bad things are gonna start happening. Start doing things. That is not good. I'm gonna burn my eyes out of my sockets. Here comes the sound effect. No sound. I'm gonna put a camera right here. It seems like a place I can put a camera. Have some camera. Now let's sit here. Just kidding. That should be it for this episode. I'll see you next time on the next episode of Raid.